Hey, how you doing? You know what's weird?
Yeah, that place was crazy. Yo, Steven, come here for a second. I want to talk to you. Remember that time we went to Six Flags? Remember?
Nah, I don't remember. What are you talking about?
You don't remember? That was when Jessica and Alicia came, and Tyler and Bill, we all went together, and you was there too, and we was eating ice cream, and like you was eating hot dogs in the hot dog bun, but when you went to bite in the hot dog fell in the bun, we was all laughing. That was hilarious. You don't remember? You don't remember? No? That wasn't me. I kinda didn't go with you guys on that trip. And when did you guys even ever go to Six Flags? Like, I wasn't even notified. Like, that's kinda fucked up. Yeah. So that wasn't you?
No. No, that wasn't me.
Oh shit. That was Tyler.
Well. Fuck my life.
I'm sorry.
You can suck my balls 2 times!
Yeah, the situation was kinda awkward, huh?
See, you have your friends, your good friends, that no matter what you do, they will never judge you.
Yo, dude, I went out to that club last night, man. It was crazy, son. Shit was poppin', son. Poppin'.
Word, homie. What'd you do, dog?
Yo, you don't probably don't tell nobody, son. You my homie, son, like, so it's the bro code, man, like, can you keep a secret? Cause, like, I did some shit last night that I kinda regret, but, like, I liked it a little bit.
What did you do?
Alright, here you go. So I was at the club last night, right? So I'm talking to this fine honey. She was gorgeous, yo. She had, yo, she looked like Beyonce, but like with a little bit of mustache hair. And like her apple was coming out a little bit. But that's besides the point. She was hot, okay? So I was talking to this honey, right? So I get the digits and I'm like, yo, baby, what's good? Like, you trying to come back to the crib? Cause I'm trying to back to the crib. So she's like, yeah. So took her back to the crib, right?
Then what happened after that?
The girl, Beyonce, she peaced in.
I don't get it. What are you talking about?
How should I say this?
She had a penis. Penis. Penis.
Dude, you act like she had a dick or something. Fuck.
Yeah, dick. Yeah, that's crazy. She had a dick, man. Then you have the friend. The friend who has the over-the-top personality that acts exaggerated to the point where you feel like you have to act like them or speak in the same tone as them. Then they make me feel fake because I don't act like that, but whenever they come around, I start to act like that. Why do people do that? Am I the only one? Let me know. But I fucking hate that shit. Batman will always be Iron Man. Like, seriously, they're like the same guy. Like, they have a butler, they're rich, they use gadgets. But Batman would freaking learn Iron Man's freaking suit, and then he just, like, beat him. Because Batman can beat anybody. Like, seriously, man.
Hey, spectator. Hi, how are you?
Hey, Jack. How are you?
What the fuck am I talking like this?
Don't forget, Spectator 24, tomorrow's Arts and Crafts Tuesday. See you there! Yeah!
Why don't you go shut the fuck up?
Hey, I didn't quite catch that. Can you say that again?
I said I'll be there! Yeah!
Fuck my life. Stay tuned, alright? Yeah, stay tuned. But it's gonna be me. It's gonna be epic. It's gonna be epic. So, with that being said, I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good day.